This is the solution to written homework 19. Okay. Well, we're asked to integrate this absolute value function, but we don't know any antiderivative. Of absolute value of x minus 4. And therefore, we can't use the fundamental theorem of calculus. Okay, so let's consider the plot of absolute value of x minus 4 looks like this. This is y is equal to absolute value x minus 4. And we're asked to plot, to find the area from 2 to find the integral from 2 to 8. So specifically, we're asked to find the shaded area, so that green area, and then plus the blue area. Well, this is easy enough, because that, in the end, is just two triangles. So this has is 2, and if I plug in 2 into this, this has height 2. This has base 4, and if I plug 8 into this, this has height 4. So as a result, therefore the integral from 2 to 8 of absolute value x minus 4 dx is the area of the little triangle plus the area of the big triangle. Well, that's 1/2 base height plus 1/2 base height. So that's 2 plus 8, so 10. So the answer to part A is 10. For part B, we can use the fundamental theorem. So this would be 2w squared plus 3w evaluated from negative 2 to positive 2. So that would be 2 multiplied by 4 plus 3 multiplied by 2, then minus 2 multiplied by 4, because negative 2 squared is still 4, plus 3 multiplied by negative 2. So that would be 8 plus 6 is 14, minus 8 minus 6 is 2, so the answer is 12.